This mHelp clip has 10 steps. 1. Click the Windows 7 Start button, a menu will appear. 2. Click Control Panel, a window will appear. 3. Click User Accounts and Family Safety. 4. Under User Accounts, click Add or Remove User Accounts. 5. Click the account that you want to work with. 6. Click Setup PC Safeguard. 7. Click Turn Off PC Safeguard. 8. Click Apply. 9. Click Close. 10. Close the user account window when finished. This concludes the mHelp clip.